So we were a bit bereft. Well, we were bereft and we were a bit sparse on the piano soloist. So unfortunately, you are in for the dulcet tones of, well, me. Playing the middle movement,
which is the easiest movement,
of the Grieg piano concerto. Grieg only wrote one piano concerto. And it's also the only piano concerto that I know of to be, wait for it, fatal. Yes. A Russian pianist named Simon Behrer performed the work, and a few bars into the opening, he had a cerebral hemorrhage, collapsed, and died backstage at the age of 55. Now, as a good GP, I've done my cardiovascular risk disease assessment, and I think I'm pretty good. So I don't think I'm going to have a cerebral issue at the piano, but I just thought I'd share that with you all. Interesting trivia. And for the another thing that is, not for the first time, but very close, but only the second time in the history of this iteration of the QMO, I will be handing my baton to another, which is a little bit nerve-wracking for a conductor. But I think after you saw the phenomenal music made by Dr. Michael Lamb in the Elgar Cello Concerto, you will have every confidence, as do I, that he will be just fine in replacing me at this podium. So, Dr. Michael Lamb, the Queensland Medical Orchestra, and Adagio from the Grieg Piano Concerto.